Warmed up in Chicago, she entertained thoughts about leaving my father. I don't know if these thoughts were actually serious or not. I don't know if she considered the idea for an hour or for a day or for most of the season, but for her, it was an active fantasy, something that felt healthy, maybe even energizing to ponder, almost as ritual. I understand now that even a happy marriage can be a vexation, that it's a contract best renewed and renewed again, even quietly and privately, even alone. I don't think my mother announced whatever her doubts and discontents were to my father directly, and I don't think she let him in on whatever alternative life she might have been dreaming about during those times. Was she picturing herself on a tropical island somewhere with a different kind of man or in a different kind of house or with a corner office?